Here's a for sure. Every time your puppy gets up from one of those many puppy cat naps, after your puppy eats, after your puppy drinks, after your puppy plays, even if it's a 30-second or 1-minute play period, and certainly first thing in the morning, at all those times, take your puppy out to go out. When you take your puppy out to go out, of course your puppy's on a leash. Otherwise, you can't immediately reward your puppy. If your pup does go and your pup is on the other side of the lawn, you might not even see it. What's more, instantly, right then, when your puppy goes, hooray, it's a big party, and give your puppy a very special treat like Vita Bone Trainers. So you've got your puppy on a leash outside, but here's the problem. Your puppy hasn't read the memo. Your puppy is not going to the bathroom. So after 2 minutes or 3 minutes, don't wait forever, come back indoors. And when you come back indoors, know this, you have a loaded weapon. So either tether the dog to you or to something so you can see. Then after 5 minutes or so, take the dog back out again and try it all over again. When your puppy goes, as your puppy is going, say good potty. So your puppy associates the word potty with what you want your puppy to do.